like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound. My name is Jenyne, also known as Butterfly. I'm a performance artist, costume designer, choreographer. I fly for a living on a pole, hoop, silks, any aerial apparatus. I make beautiful people do beautiful things, and hopefully beautiful people will watch. Like a bullet train. About 10 years after quitting gymnastics, I went to a gentleman's club and saw an exotic dancer climbing a pole, and I immediately wanted to try it. I love what I do. It's always interesting, always new. I love to inspire others to use their body and to see what the possibilities are. The most incredible feeling I've ever felt is flying. There's nothing like the feeling of your feet coming off the ground and spinning around an apparatus. It's like you step into another world as soon as you start defying gravity. Like a bullet train. YouTube started everything for me. My videos suddenly received millions of views, and I was able to travel the world. I traveled to 40 different countries around the world. Cirque du Soleil called and asked me to create an act for their new Michael Jackson 1 show based off a video they saw on YouTube. And I went to perform in Cirque du Soleil on an apparatus that's never been seen before. My inspiration comes from everywhere, mostly music, from other people, other artists around the world, shows that I've seen. I've been in movies, music videos, commercials, covers of magazines, a lot of shows. Can't stop this train. The girls that I get to work with are the most fantastic creatures. They are all so gorgeous and talented. They are professionals who take their work seriously and really know how to entertain an audience. We have so much fun climbing, twisting, flipping, rolling around, dancing, basically playing. We get to play dress-ups and climb on a jungle gym, and that's our job. Pole dancing is everything. Pole dancing is sexy. I'm so lucky that I found it. It completely changed my life. I am where I am now because of it. It's unifying. Like a bullet train. You've been working here all night long. Let me see if I can give you better. The costumes that I like to create are obviously flattering to the female body and mostly glamorous. I just like to draw. I love drawing. I'll start with a blank canvas, an outline of a female body, and then just start decorating it. Our presence demands attention. High heels, red lips, it's sexy, it's strong, it's beautiful. Vegas nightlife has attempted to combine the party crowd and the Cirque du Soleil crowd several times, but it hasn't been done like this. No one has seen what we have to offer yet.